Infection, yeah. Everyone knew I had some infection. I was sick. I was told the infection was running its course. Soon I'd feel better again. I had to fight. I did. One day a doctor came and sat in my bed. He told me that before I got completely well again, that I would get a lot worse. Get really, really sick. He said no matter how sick I got, not to worry. Soon I would be feeling better again. He was full of shit. Didn't even look me in the face. He stared at the cabinet beside my bed the whole time. The nurses were happy when they were around me. But when I looked them in the face, soon they turned away. Bite their lip. When I was able to go home, he called me into his office for another talk. No strain, no dangerous activity. Keep my spirits up. Then he went really, really quiet. He leaned over the table, practically whispering, how if I knew a girl, it might be good to do it, to try it. He kept calling it, so I put him on the spot. What? Name it. Go on, give it a name. So he cleared his throat. Sexual intercourse. He said if I was worried about going all the way, I could experiment mutual masturbation. You know what that is?